Peace and blessings, my Giwayen Mata Facebook family and the Giwayen Mata Instagram family. I am Tambra Omiyale Harris, the artistic director of Giwayen Mata, the dynamic, soul-stirring, all-sister dance, percussion, and vocal ensemble. We are here for another week of our West African dance class. Today is actually the last day of our live stream, so we hope that you get the most of this experience. We are tuning in from Moving in the Spirit in Atlanta, Georgia, and we're glad to be with you today. We're glad to have you with us. So please let us know how you are feeling today, what you're up to, if you're dancing, if you are drumming, if you're in your living room, in your couch, if you're in Maryland, if you're in Trinidad, Tobago, all of that good stuff. We have some folks out here on the dance floor that are ready to get started. Sister Arata is going to get us started with our warm up. Arata!
With you!
Yay! Take it away, darling. All right, enjoy.
Thank you.
So hopefully you all are warmed up too. Let me see how we look here. We have Christine watching from France. Hey, Christine from France. Awesome. Good to have you with us. All right. Awesome. Instagram, how are you all and where are you tuning in from? We're going to be working on two dances today. Tiriba and Sente today. So you'll see people do Tiriba at lots of various celebrations, okay? And we're going to take that day and do a little bit of Sente as well. It's like, ooh! Never underestimate the power of a good old Sente. So we're going to take it back and do some Sente, okay? Well, we're moving to our rhythm today. We dance to a break. So instead of hearing me say 5, 6, 7, 8 or 1, 2, ready, go, or you're going to hear a signal in the music that tells you what to do. This signal in the music tells you when to start dancing, when to stop dancing, when to change from one movement to the next, and it tells you how fast to go. Okay? What are the four things it tells you? Tempo and how fast to go. All right. And what is the dance that we're doing today? All right. So, each rhythm, many of the rhythms have different breaks. And I'm going to get Brother Yomi to play the break for Tiriba. And so I want you to listen to this. When you hear this signal, that's how you're going to know to do something. All right, so when you hear that, all right. Now, is it possible for us to hear that with the rhythm and then get them to raise their hands? Yeah, all right, cool. So whenever you hear that break, I just want you to raise your hand and put your hand down. That way I know that you know that we all know what we're doing. Okay? All right.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Tambra.